To start using the Nucleus Smart App's control and monitoring features, you'll need to pair your Nucleus 7 sound processor with your compatible Android device. If you have not done so already, download the Nucleus Smart App from the Google Play Store. Open the Nucleus Smart App and swipe through the welcome screens. When prompted, create your Cochlear account or log in if you already have an account. When you have your sound processor and are ready to pair, on the Pair Your Processor screen, tap Continue and follow the prompts to allow location access. This enables your Android device to detect your sound processor. Next, turn your sound processor off and back on again. Your Android device will then search for your processor and display it on your screen. When your sound processor displays, tap once to begin pairing. The pairing process may take up to 30 seconds. The next step is to verify your sound processor. Tap Continue, then remove your processor from your head. Briefly press the button on your processor, then return the processor to your head when prompted. Tap Continue to begin preparing your processor. This may take up to 30 seconds. When setup is complete, select Continue to begin using the Nucleus Smart App. If you have two sound processors, both need to be paired during the same pairing window. To do this, turn each of your sound processors off and back on again. Your compatible Android device will search for your sound processors and display them as a pair here in the Processors Detected screen. Select your processors and tap once to begin pairing them with your compatible Android device. You will need to verify each processor individually. Follow the screen prompts to complete verification and pairing for both processors as previously described.